Where's the override?
There is no override. There you die.
Damn it.
Holy
there
shit!
He there he dies.
Where the hell did that
oh crap,
come
there's a lot of guards. Alright, we're gonna, like, completely ignore everything I'm probably supposed to do. The game says be sneaky. I'm literally just gonna go up here and murder this dude.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Hey, camera access, dang it.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't see jack.
Nothing here.
Shit.
Moving on.
Moving on. I don't
nothing
see
here. Right. Moving on.
I don't see jack.
Oh.
Heads up.
That's server access. I ain't seen shit, son. Nobody seen nothing.
Don't see anything. Gonna move
I don't
on.
See nothing anything. Here.
Moving gonna on.
Move on. That's how shit is done. Sometimes you gotta get your hands a little dirty. Sometimes you gotta throw an ID at someone. Shit, I'm on a timer here. Videos, I just wanna this camera, give me access to the system. Boom, this is now my city. Alternate plan of kill everyone.
What the hell is that?
I must be seeing things.
Man, looks like a standard malfunction.
Casual way. Hope they don't understand why some guy is running off this island. That wouldn't make sense at all. Skill points. Alright, let's see what we got here. I don't want progression wheel. I want skill tree. New skill points. Get the road spikes. The trick to driving is to just completely ignore every rule. No one's hurt. I was just being bitches.
What a jerk.
Hey, fuck you, slut. Your mother is your brother.
Honey, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does this start? Thinking of living large. You don't have to acknowledge. And
contract is right. They're all watching you. They have that biometric reader. It knows when I go to the washroom.
Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Does it cost a lot?
Hey, wait.
Yeah.
Sorry, you're breaking up.
So, how much did he take? $30? But it's not the money, it's just...
That's right. Right.
Huh? Someone here received it.
What is this?
Okay, I'll talk to you later. Huh? No. Why not? I called because I need a...
Uh-huh. Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, I guess...
No.
Right.
Sure.
No, that's fine. Legit.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
Right.
Got it.
Is that 01E3, E34?
Damn.
No. Act.
Sorry.
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
This could ruin me. Playing both sides is the way to get things done, right? It could ruin me, or it could be a huge payday. I'm thinking I'm living large.
Let's fuck this dude up. Fuck him up, I mean, ask for some help. Ooh, rich bank account, 11 G's. That's what's up. Bitch, get out the way. Super trees.
Looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
One camera. Barely tagging camera two. Now it's to camera three. Lock the door. I heard the antenna to turn me around a little bit. Lock the next door. Probably what I need. This is my place now. this door before. Not quite sure why. Ah, over there. It'd be impossible to figure out. All right. Get, oh yeah, off the barrel, that's what's up. Back up this way. I still need to hack this thing. Ah, I did. This is my city now.
Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one.
Best camera of all time. Alright, let's go hit up a bar. And get us nice and twisted. People are mad because there's no new episode of Naruto today. Oh, yeah, Hulu is in the works to resurrect 6th season of Humanity. Stupidness. Oh. Every time. Every time I tab to send a message, it just doesn't go well. Verdugo is here. He's hanging out, watching the watchdogs. Ooh, whoa, there's a motorcycle here. We're gonna take this bad boy. Hip as fuck! Plus with this, I can at least, like, cut through cars and shit. Oh, I wanted to jump that. No, I'm getting a good jump in here. Yeah, jump. Damn wood side panels. This is backyard. We're going to get wasted. We're going to go in through the window. No, we're not.
What the hell is he doing?
We're going to hack that dude.
No. What's wrong with you?
Oh, get this. Get this. This thing is awesome.
Hey, what's the difference between a moose and a ska band? A moose has horns in the front and an asshole in the back.
Keep talking to me, moose man.
One moose asks another moose, aren't you worried about the mad cow disease jumping the mooses? The other one answers, why should I care? I'm a helicopter.
These are terrible jokes.
So a guy goes to the movies and a moose sits down next to him. He asks, what's a moose doing at the movies? The moose answers, well, I like the book.
Those are all terrible jokes.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
Same in this game.
What are you drinking?
China.
The mean things that you do, they ain't nothing new.
Pay the man. $100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
Now when we first met, you called me your pet. Now's a new day.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny? And one day, pretty babe,
they'll be down to you. You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
He's really drunk, more like. Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down. All right,
so I gotta win a drinking battle now.
think I'm cruel if you waltzing in like you own the joint?
I don't know how it went.
There you go. See? Found your movie.
Oh shit, okay, I understand this game now.
Don't worry about the flies. That there is protein.
God damn it. This drinking game is hard.
You hear that? That humming?
No.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry.
I think he doesn't anticipate how good I am at this. Took me a little bit to understand what the game was.
Followed, I'm gonna have to like shoot you. But lucky for you, my aim is kinda off at the moment.
Okay.
Boom, got it. That was a harder one. Oh, come on! Oh, thank God.
How'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Clone.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. You owe the man $100.
What is nose piercing?
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down!
Dang. This dude going ham.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Yeah, let's do it. We're going to hack the CTOS system again.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you.
Waiting.
Ready? Heads up!
Kinda awesome.
Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll scope you a new one.
Oh, shit. Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity.
So I'm definitely gonna have to defend myself up here at some point.
Toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Get to blow some shit up later.
Well, hell. I think I like you, but it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I don't know why people think Watch Dogs is lacking in animation and graphics, but it's definitely not. This game is good. I don't think it's far enough away for me to validate not running. Unless I can't make it up from here. Or you get trapped, you know. There's my bike.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal. That's a lot of guys. You sure will make it easy, team. I need a closer look.
Well, did not know I was going into a restricted area. That's my own bad.
Take him out.
Hope this works. Kinda worked.
Wait, hey!
Throw the grenade, get clear!
Are they always so good at throwing grenades? I expected this to go. Not even that big of a deal. Before we go back, going to check why people think that Washogs. This tag into the camera network.
Yeah, that's not normal.
Let someone else deal with this shit.
Same time. Gotta wait for more people to get closer to each other now.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Careful!
What the? Oh, fuck me.
House.
Look for him. Go over there.
Yeah, so there's a guy sniping up on the roof. Let's try this burst fire sniper.
What the hell?
Everyone, stop staring at me.
No radio contact. Where are those guys? Let's send some men out, see what the hell's going on.
Support team here.
Shit, 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 shit.
Oh, come on. Don't run. Hey, asshole.
Screw you. You guys are assholes.
Where are you going?
There's an LT. We're going.
Problem is, these guys busted up my taco truck. How the fuck is busted up my taco truck? There's something over here. Hash.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay. Bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Nobody left.
Scary man, T-Bone.
Cool, apparently I'm so good that I already beat this part.
Still searching for 20-year-old Michelle Strauss, but at this point, they fear she may be dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute in a series of abductions, two of which were found murdered and left on grisly display. Due to the brutality of the crimes, social media has unofficially dubbed the suspect the Fingerpaint Killer. Police urge citizens to report anything that may lead to Strauss or the suspect.
Fingerpaint Killer.
I heard about this guy. Likes to dip his hands in their blood and make a little art show. It's a fucking animal. Better hope he never runs into me.
The bunch has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Dirt biking. Shit. No one is hurt. Shut up, lady. Go away. I'm not stopping crying in this shithole. This might be smoke. Gonna help me in the long run.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
There we go.
you have an end goal here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's going to lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Anywhere.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
How much money did I just make?
Same gang.
$3,700.
The militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Marco Polo, assassin. Henry Ford, Templar. The Stooges, assassin, Templar. Charlie Chaplin, hermeticist.
Pretty sure most of that's true. None pizza with less beef.
That shouldn't be moving.
That's glorious. Oh, whoops. I'm supposed to do this undetected. My bad.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
All right, what do I have to do? Hack the chopper to find two security chiefs. So.
Last week I was the happiest man.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Ah, damn it! I was supposed to do this. I know where one is.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee Militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. That one has potential. Who else? Come on. Give me some options. There. Got you. This is more than just a gun club. They got control of half the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
Oh man, move closer. Move closer. Go to check it out, you jerk. Should, if I'm correct, be able to go up and around. Guess not. Guess we're doing this the normal way, where we have to actually, like, run around and fight people and shit. Let's stay out of the restricted area and take the dude down from back here. Should be able to land a shot around this area. We can get up on the hill. That's the ideal. Come on. We're stuck in the tree. Significantly farther away from me. Supposed to do this undetected? Nah.
Keep alert.
We need to find him, did you hear me? Huh? There's a little bitch! Fuck!
Crap. I'm into Matrix, yeah. I'm into Matrix 24/7. Okay, we're going the other way. There's always one fun way of doing this. Ah man, blacking out this place does nothing, really. Fuck, I don't have an IED to make. It's not me, I swear. One down. Not mean to be that obvious. Now fuck you, Mola. I haven't seen you in like 4 days. You're supposed to come by more often. Say hi and shit. Have your own stream where I can shit talk you. Also say hi. She has no idea. Oh boy, that was close. Fuck, I still can't make a fucking IED.
Stay on your guard.
There you got a gun.
He's getting away.
Relax, we're here.
Come on, car in front of me. Fuckers. I feel like I can catch him in this, right? Nope. Ah. Put a wolf song on my wall because you heard I like wolves. Thanks, I guess.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, no problem.
Keep starting. I'll be right there. That's right.
I'm in. Head again.
Shit, he's getting away.
He bailed.
Why don't you give it up? Go. Man down. Got no way out.
Damn it, so close. I like it. Ugh. I don't know. We'll find out if I like it. I won't.
What's
forget that one properly.
That's the sound of my insurance premium. I escaped. So long, buddy.
All that matters.
You've got our access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point.
Interesting, that's kind of far away. I think I can make it going this way.
You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
Yeah, take a shortcut. Still a shortcut. That thing's basically trashed. Alright, shut up. It's not easy to drive in this game. Skip the gun. Cool. Marco likes that car.
The Pawnee militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom.
Let's make some fuck-ups happen. Crash test tester.
Let's
2014.
See this route, T-Bones.
Yeah, Mola.
And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Looks like we get to blow some shit. Oh wow, this is a fucking...
When they asked me if I
wanted
to watch, I was freaked out. So that dude is crazy high powered. We're gonna have to hit him with the grenade launcher.
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Damn, he's got a gun! This isn't good.
Get out!
I need to borrow this. Shortcut. He's running towards me.
Can you move there?
Got him. Catcher 2014. Well, that's my best game. I'm a professional bullet catcher.
Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn.
Shit, I have 4 skill points. Oh yeah, I want an extra battery.
I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work, I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
What? 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 Oh, I want to make out a jump. Don't worry, that was how I planned on it. Oh, wait. Short break so I can listen to this song. Fuck Your Face, Digitalism by Wolves. Come on, Wesley. It's just Watch Dogs driving. It's not real driving. Much better at real driving. Hate you guys. Damn, okay, fine, Mark. This is good music. The question is the song Digitalism or is the song Wolves? Listening to a song, we know it's good. Now, I'm gonna fuck you guys, man. I was good at driving yesterday. I was like drifting around corners between cars.
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago.
I hate these new sports cars. I like the old 80s cars they have in the game. Office.
Security specialist.
Oh shit, I know where this is gonna be.
Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. Yep. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
Right. Quick check on this shirt. That wasn't what I wanted to click. Whatever. I know the band is Digitalism now. I get that. That later. See, look. Hold on. Fuck you guys. From now on, I'm just gonna drive like a normal NPC in this game. This is so fun. I think I'm driving too fast for an NPC. Now they want to listen to me.
Hey man, be careful. You can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
That's why you gotta act like an NPC.
No problem.
Park this car right here. Every morning. Use the camera to take out everyone. I don't know what I just unlocked, but I unlocked something. Hack that. Let's disrupt this communication. There should be a door for me to walk into now.
It's over. Thank God. I thought my eardrums were gonna rupture.
I just unlocked that. Ah, oh, there's a fucking truck in the way. This is four, and then you're all like, ooh, move the forklift, and they're like, what? And then you're like, unlock the door. Game logic. Ooh. Holy fuck. Getting a million fucking messages right now. Oh my god. Billion messages. Talk about the Three Moon Wolf. My park job was great, Wesley. You shut your whore mouth. Yeah, I know, right? Facebook chat messages. You tell one person. And bam, all of a sudden you've got like a million messages. I wanna fuck up this one dude first.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Oh, you're buggy as shit. Now you're dead as fuck. I don't know what I just unlocked, but it's unlocked. That seems like not the right spot to be in. This is a good one right there. Look at that other guy back there. Can see me.
What's doing this?
Hey.
Shut it up!
That was close.
Oh, it's over. Jesus. Thank God. I thought my eardrum.
It's one bullet.
I've got better things to do.
No, you don't.
That's good.
care about what he has to say. Some douche up there. Wesley's super hot. He's the hottest. Only Wesley. Shut your whore mouth. Ain't nobody talking to nobody today. Love this game. Dog bark enough to distract. What do we gotta work with around here? That dude's going off on his own. He's gonna explode himself.
No, my gear's gonna blow.
What the fuck was that?
Heads up!
Where the hell did that come from?
I don't know, do you want to try it? Ah! Fuck!
Hey!
I killed so many people so silently. Why did that dude just, like, freak out right away?
I'm near the entrance.
Entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
Quick run across.
Not my problem.
Jesus Christ. Why did he freak out like that? I couldn't fucking land the shot. Really got a chance to aim it.
I'm near the entrance.
Hey man, be careful. You can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
Alright, so that's apparently a glass window. That sucks. We're going back in through this door over here. Did you just jump out the window? Did. Saw nothing. Oh, there's a lift right here. walk in, really.
Hang on, what was that? Oh, what the? Oh, fuck me.
Both get them.
Hope that wasn't what I thought it was.
It was, they're dead. Jesus Christ, the dude ate like 11 bullets and most of them were in his bottom so that he wouldn't fucking... Ugh, I hate this guy. That dude, man. Carrying his team to victory.
Just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
That dude's dead. The front gate. Sometimes I just gotta waltz right in the front door. I know, right? Fucking eats bullets for breakfast. What is this guy? Every other guy dies from like 3 bullets from a silenced gun. This dude's like, nah, you know, I'm gonna decide to eat all of them.
They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
Alright, let's go. We got this time. Just me coming through. Anything else in here I want? No. Okay. Alright, here's where we nail the clutch part. That's gonna be a lot more difficult than I wanted to be. He's gotta turn around. I need to trigger a lift. I need to go back into this game. Unlock this door and set up the forklift. And the guy shouldn't go through the front door. How does he know? Dude, you left the door unlocked, you dick. Nope, nope, there's no one here. There's no one here. Don't you fucking come around.
Whatever, not my problem.
Look at that. How the fuck is that dude spotting me? I wonder if this will work. Fuck! I hate this stupid gun, I just want my M107. This is why this game takes me so long.
Hey man, be careful. You can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you, and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
Alright.
Get spotted. No
fuck
problem.
That up. Yeah, I know. Fuck that up, but not again. Really? I gotta get the timing right on this. And as soon as this guy turns around and like gets a decent distance away, I'm gonna trip the forklift. Oh, this dude's on an explode now. Oh, that's way better. Jesus Christ. Not the time for my gun to be inaccurate. We're doing it. We get it. I like the way that guy died. Nothing's happening. Nothing is fucking happening. You guys hear me? Nothing. No suspicious activity, none of that bullshit. Nothing is happening.
Okay, that's weird.
That doesn't sound right. Whatever, not my problem.
Nope, it's not your problem. There we go. Fuck.
This'll work.
Scramble the system. Identity recognized, security chief.
Suspicious object sighted. Going to investigate.
Why the fuck is there another dude over there?
Got a man down. Watch your backs.
Fuck. Thought I was fucked there. Thought that dude was literally gonna fuck my whole mission. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Stupid pseudo allergies, man. Get into the Bloom Network. So that's a time-sensitive piece. Dude seems like it's gonna be bad. He's gonna fuck everything up right here.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
He said it's about Raymond
T-Bone.
I see.
I've done it.
Send
your name's wiped and the spyware's in. In a sec. A name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Use the guard camera to get around now. Conveniently, he's come here.
Waste of time.
Open the door, sir.
You've got my attention. Let's talk about Raymond Kennedy.
One thing at a time. You should know I've come across some dirt. CTOS executives.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. Jeez. This isn't black.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple.
That's a dick.
What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt. Even the vigilante once I'm done with you. I know. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here.
I want to check out what they got.
Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Yeah, right here is Captain Asshole.
Always a pleasure to be of
service. Alarm has been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Oh. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
They literally, every one of them just run right by me. Yeah, this is where I parked my car. Ugh. There's so much bird poop. Just, you know, taking my car down a casual stroll at night. I get to a motorbike. We did it.
Damien gave
I'm the best.
Damien.
Yeah, no, this gets really intense.
He said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one.
No, he won't. Why? Because we're going to F him up. We're going to shoot him right in his stone face.
You got trouble headed your way. Bloom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance for Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
How much more hurry the fuck up do you want? Crap. Somehow still alive. Just driving. 2014. Hashtag get on my level.
I hope you're better with a gun than these guys are.
Your fault. Search the area.
Oh, shit. Forgot how much this shit is.
Whoa. Would you look at that? Ooh. Place weirds me out. Don't worry, Ray. They'll kill you nice and clean.
Taking hits here. Watch them.
Laser beams.
I can feel eyes on me.
Oh, that's my teammate.
Get rid of them and come back. I need to finish the wire in here.
The last dude is the real question. There he is.
Jesus! Watch yourself!
Got him. Alright. Let's do it.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man.
Shit.
Keep them off of me! Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them.
That means, Marco, defend us, please. Because I'm an old useless man.
You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
You're bullshit.
All right, OK. Get ready! Crap's gonna do their job! Hold them off! Bring in the traps! Hey! They work! How about that? Now, damn! See that? They took out my truck! I need another minute! Are you okay?
Time.
Clear.
One place rigged. One more to go.
Fuck.
Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we gotta hold 1 second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off.
I wanna love you.
Just about there. Told you it was all gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you wanna do the honors? Wait a second, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead. Aiden, move your ass!
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
Can you do me a solid and maybe, like, protect us from the people that are gonna come chase us? That's oddly what I think is gonna happen. Oh, free teleport to the bunker, what? Yes!
You feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
Uh-huh. What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
I'm happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
That's gross.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise.
The
server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Yeah. Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks.
Yeah, I forgot I'm on
well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on mine.
5 skill points available. Extra battery.
Monitors, T-Bone's helping.
What did I want to check?
Me breach Irak's fortress in Jordy.
I'm about to finish Act 3. Sweet, now I can call that a day. And then I'll try and do Act 4 and 5 tomorrow.
Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Hey, say what you order. Roll that I order. Paid the cost.
For... Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? More reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fumon.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Get out of my way, suckers. Wait, I'm in a vehicle. Off this act.
No bed bug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout? I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now.
He looks so panicked.
This time I leave with everything.
Yo, who shit is beeping? And that is how it's done. Oh, yeah. Yo, hands up, B. Nobody
plays up. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Come on, get a little closer.
Look out, Beast! Flush him out, he ain't ditching us. Shit, he's down!
Thanks.
Oh, damn. Tell me you saw that.
I did not, because I was busy being shot at.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm going in.
Clara, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
We ain't doing this without help, B!
That was my instruction on the security doors.
I got
it's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here, she just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give
the world. Knock, knock.
What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Used today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
And that's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You're stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For nothing.
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
But just a little...
I think I didn't know you were coming.
Watch it, cuz! You... Hey, look out, dude! Shit! Watch your...
Fuck. I know there's gonna be three guys in there. Fix it. We got it this time. This is gonna be a tough one.
I think I didn't know you were coming.
Here, go right here.
Get behind some shit, bro.
Think you got skills?
I do have some form of skills.
Yo, get some cover! Yeah, don't just stand there! Get some cover!